So how do I determine if my diamond is real or fake?